Yeah.
So, today I'm going to show you how to get rocketdock. So this rocketdock, if you didn't know, there's some icons that I've made. I downloaded and I made this thing by myself. So first you want to go to rocketdock.com, click download, ignore these, and just click download rocketdock. Follow the steps and you should have it. It'll be up there, just grab it and pull it down. To get your own skins, you just click get add-ons at the top. I made my own, but I used someone else's as a template. That's where I got my background from. So thank you, Zippy_20. Thank you for the background. So yeah, just drag your icons around to add them on and take them off. So thanks for watching.